There's another water snake right there that I spooked. You can see him swimming away. Oh, cool. Not often do I get pictures of him swimming like that. Awesome. There was a recent post in one of the groups that said that if a snake's swimming with its head above water, it's a venomous copperhead or cottonmouth. And we just saw that that's not true all the time. Cool.